it's not opening a restaurant for the sake of opening a restaurant. It has to have a strong meaning for me. I have to tell my story to people. Odette is the name of my grandmother. When I was a kid and I started cooking, I was with Odette. She showed me how much joy and how much pleasure you can give to people through produce and food. It's always the produce and the ingredients who are going to drive the dish or the recipe. Okay? I always put produce and ingredients first before the techniques. Okay? Technique comes after. Technique is here to make the produce shine and not the other way. We offer a very honest and genuine hospitality from the food perspective to the way we talk to people, the way we serve people. From the first bite to the last petit four, people receive the honesty of our product. I wanted the kitchen to be visible from the outside. You know, a restaurant is like a theater. And sometimes the kitchen is just at the back and it's kind of forgotten. It's good to be part of the show. It's good to be part of it. We are here in the former Supreme Court of Singapore. It's a space that is inspiring. It's now, it's tomorrow, it's moving. It's really interesting for us to be here. Pay homage to the values we believe in, and we're trying to look forward to the future. And I want people to understand our love for food, our love for people.